Artmar racinger Neha Kakkar and Yariya actor Himanshu Kohli recently called it quits. The two have also unfollows each other on social media handles. Neha on Friday took to her Instagram story and revealed that she is suffering from depression. The singer wrote, "Yes, I'm in depression. Thanks to all the negative people in the world. You're successful in giving me the worst days of my life. Congratulations, you're successful." According to a source, Neha is going through a rough phase in her personal life, and recently while she was shooting for the show, she broke down when one of the contestants sang an emotional love song. She couldn't control her tears. In fact, since she arrived on the set, she wasn't feeling well. Usually, she is very chirpy and bubbly on the set, but things were not the same yesterday. The team had to take several retakes to capture the perfect moment.